A serial killer is terrorizing the normally sleepy streets of Salem.
This crude drawing of a bell has been left at the scene of several murders
over
the past few weeks.
Leading police to refer to the murderer as the Bell Killer.
We spoke with a public relations officer.
Authorities are asking anyone with any leads to contact
the
SPD's anonymous tip line.
Calling for the police have yet to attach any meaning or significance to has become synonymous with the hysteria surrounding this murder.
You're saying there are no leads? No leads at all?
Grow up on the streets, you start thinking you're invincible. Nothing can touch you. You never really lose. Go to arrest some freak, find out you aren't as invincible as you thought.
What kind of name is Ronan?
That kid stole my wallet!
Time to make it official.
It hurts!
You steal my car, you pay the price.
Roman O'Connor. You're under arrest for the assault and battery of Vincent Coulter.
Guilty on two counts of grand theft auto.
On the indictment of burglary,
grand larceny, and assault with a deadly weapon.
Let me take it.
I can't have my sister marrying some bum, right?
They do.
Oh, yeah, I do. No. No, Julian. Stay with me, you hear me? Julia. No, stay with me! Stay with me!
Your family wore felonies like badges of honor. Now you think this new badge covers all that up? You're a fucking criminal.
You need to slow down, man. Right? This is crazy. I didn't know better. So you actually want to die.
Turn around. You're under arrest.
Stay where you are, dirtbag.
I'm coming back up.
You have the right to remain silent. Any cop you throw out of a window will hunt you down and kick your ass. Damn it. Knob ain't even moving. It's stuck. Oh. Watch it, lady.
God.
No. No. No, no, no. Get back in my body, then maybe...
Maybe I'll wake up. Someone had to hear that glass shatter.
Ronan? I can't believe it. I can't believe I found you.
Oh my God. Julia. I thought I'd never see you again.
You look good.
I look better.
God, I've missed you.
I would give anything to be there with you.
Not you. If you're not here, where are you?
It's the other side of the bridge.
Bridge? What bridge?
Where you are is a prison. Or a bridge. It all depends on how you see it. Either way, where you are isn't safe. Do you hear me? We need to get you across the bridge. You need to move on.
Move on? Is that where you are?
Don't worry about me. Something about your life isn't finished yet. We don't have much time. Think. What about your life feels unresolved?
I don't know.
Figure that out. Now go.
No. Julia, you left me once and it destroyed me. Please, please don't leave me again.
We'll see each other again, love. Just save yourself.
No, Julia! Don't leave me, Julia! Damn it!
Hello? There's a man in the street outside the Regal Apartments bleeding. He's been shot. Send an ambulance.
He's not breathing.
My friend says he's not breathing.
I can't feel a pulse.
There's broken glass everywhere and a lot of blood.
Man. This is bad.
Yeah, I'll stay on the line until help arrives.
Hey, man. Can you hear me? Lady,
Please. Damn it.
Hey, you. Hey, can you hear me? Come back.
He's still warm.
I've never seen a dead person before. Is there anything else we can do? Ambulance will be here soon.
Why did you run?
It gets old. Giving counsel to the new ones. Don't take it personal.
Running through walls, making things appear. You look like you've been here a while. You must know how this place works, then.
Works? This place isn't hard to understand. Figure out your gifts, and maybe you won't get trapped here. What do you want to know?
Who are you? Looks like you've been here a while.
Me? I'm just someone like you. But hear me when I say this is no playground. You can rob yourself of your future, or others can do it for you.
I thought you had some questions for me.
What do you mean, gifts?
Your strengths in life are stronger in death. They become powers here. Some powers unique, some common. Possession, influencing people, manipulating the more fragile of ghostly objects to appear or disappear.
Strengths become abilities. Huh. Door just hit me, but I'm passing through other stuff. What is it with this place? I thought I'd be able to walk through everything.
We can't enter the buildings the people of Salem have consecrated. Save through an opening. An open door, or a window. But once inside, walls and doors hold no power over us. You'll know the ghostly objects we can't pass through by their blue glow. It will all seem logical in due time.
Don't be shy. Ask me anything. Let's take...
I'm sorry, I don't understand what you're talking about. How could I rob my own future?
You're here to resolve something. You don't resolve it, you don't leave. Don't worry, that's pretty common.
Common? That's crazy.
Thank you.
What do you want to know?
What do you mean, others can steal my future?
Demons. They were once like us, but lost themselves. They can never move on now, and exist only to consume those lingering here. Those like us.
I getcha. I need to figure out who killed me and stop him. That's the way I can get out of here.
Well, best of luck to you.
Wait, there's more I need to know. Holy shit!
Be careful out there. You never know what's waiting around the corner.
Weird. Seeing your own body lying on the street. It's like looking in a mirror you don't want to see but can't turn away from. And that's when you realize you no longer know which one's real and which is the reflection.
Yeah, great.
Great idea, Baxter. Tamper with the evidence.
Backup. Who needs backup? You shouldn't have tried to be one of us. Man, you were one dumb son of a bitch. Sir?
Hey, Baxter, hey! Hey, just get back to taking them statements. Come on.
Yeah, I'm the stupid one.
Look, this is not your scene, Lieutenant. Just pay your respects and move on, please.
Yeah, maybe it's not my scene, but it is my case. Tomorrow it'll be my case, and the next day, until we catch him. You do well to remember that, Sergeant.
Look, I'm just following Captain's orders here. You know the procedure when a family member is... Yeah, well. Take all the time you need, LT.
I lost count of the times I wished you were dead. You do me a favor, Conman. Tell Julie I miss her.
She knows, Rex. She knows. I need to find my killer's trail before it goes cold. Get my eyes on Stuart's notepad. See what they've learned.
So did you see the man in the hood?
Yes. No, I saw him. He killed that man in the street.
Mercy. Look at all these people. He's got family.
It'd be nice to know what they're talking about. I gotta see if they found any leads that I don't already know about. Clues here have gotta tell me something.
Stop talking.
Is that blood? I can't even imagine. What about his family?
has always happened to me, all I wanted was to go home.
Hey.
What a night, huh, Robinson?
Yeah.
Crazy. Ronan, unbelievable.
I don't get it. What was he even doing here?
Asking for it. A witness called in saying he saw the Bell Killer enter a building. Ronan responds, disregards orders for backup. Next thing you know, the Bell Killer tried to see if he could make him sprout angel wings. And then bam, 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 bam.
Really,
seven to the chest.
You really
point blank.
You really have no idea when to quit, do you, Baxter?
Ever take a look at those tattoos of his? All that gangland prison crap? He was more criminal than cop. Yeah, you live like a thief, you die like a thief.
He was still a badge, dickhead.
Just get her to calm down. Let her memory do its work.
Man in the hood, outside, looking up at the top apartment on the fourth floor, I think.
Focus on the clues here.
Just stay calm. People need the cops to be calm now.
Hard to believe that's a dead body right there.
Why do I have to get these little town beats? Wait till I get assigned to Boston.
Amazing. It's like she hits a switch and she's on.
This is all just so out of control. How are we supposed to stay calm when they can't even protect their own? This is all just so out of control.
Sure, there's more clues here.
Looks like the boys are doing everything we can do. This whole thing is just weird. All of us cops just getting nowhere.
Just get her to calm down. Let her memory do its work.
There must have some clues. Except that's my way in, and it's closed. Fantastic. Here's my chance. I just need to follow Stuart into the building.
Hey, excuse me. Do I need to wait for someone to open a door every time I want to go inside?
Yeah, any buildings that were consecrated can be a bit tricky getting into, but once you're inside, it's smooth sailing. Same goes for getting out. Open doors, windows, whatever. It's all fair game.
How many buildings are like this?
Around here, pretty much all of them. Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it.
Thanks.
Hey, Sarge. 1019. Please return to the scene.
10-4.
Hey,
shit. You trying to give me another heart attack?
No, I just...
It was rhetorical, for God's sake. Come on, don't look so lost. Take a look around or something. You know, spy a little. It's not like anyone's gonna stop you. What are you still doing here? Have a little fun.
I'm sure you saw the whole thing, and that makes you special. Always looking out the window, sticking your nose in everyone else's business.
I did see it, and I'm gonna have nightmares.
I think we've got enough nightmares to last us a while.
Don't talk about that. Don't ever talk about that.
I'm happy to stop talking. I'm trying to watch a show, you know.
You get a better view of the street on TV.
Staring out the window. What good's that gonna do?
You get a better view of the street on TV.
Look at that poor excuse for a man. Won't even get out of his chair. Likes that chair more than me. Maybe if I stopped bringing him snacks, he might look around the room to see if I was still here. Look at that poor excuse for a man. Won't even get out of his chair. Likes that chair more than me.
How the hell did it come back? Did I do that? Hey, hey! Come back!
Those notes aren't for you.
Great. Looks like some sort of code or something. Alright, well, I made it up to the fourth floor before the police cart away the evidence.
Enjoy scaring kids?
This little girl cost me everything. It was supposed to be a simple job. Easy money.
What do you mean? She's just a kid.
It don't matter what she is. Her daddy owed too much to the wrong people. She was just an insurance policy.
Is that where you come in?
A simple snatch and grab. After everything was settled up, I'd let her go.
I'm guessing it wasn't so simple.
That may be. But she owes me now. And I ain't leaving till her debt is paid.
Cut your losses. It may be a while.
Don't worry. I can wait. I've got nothing but time, my friend. I've got nothing but time, my friend.
Thank you. she's getting too much sugar. I mean, that keeps kids awake, right? Just once, I'd like to have a nice phone conversation with an adult without interruption. Poker was a game of chance. Good lord, these boys are easy pickings.
A few more good cards would help. Keep cool, big boy. Next hand, you take her down.
You. You're famous. Check out the TV.
I'm good. Thanks.
You should watch this. It's wild. You should watch this. It's wild.
This is
by far the worst birthday party ever.
What do you mean we got rooms?
What's the use of a party if you have to plan it? That's like work. Why can't adventures happen without going outside?
I guess that's an idea. What, logistically speaking, how do we work that out? You want to take your car?
Well, you make a good point. Parking, driving, gas,
what a lot of hassle, bro.
My party doesn't mean that I should do all the work. You know, I'd be fine just watching a video.
It's you!
This is by far the worst birthday party ever.
What do you mean? We got brews? We got TV? What do you want?
I don't know. Party?
Maybe? Cool. We could drive to Boston.
Drive to Boston? That's an idea.
You should watch this. It's wild.
Yeah.
So which was it, electrocution or slit wrists?
The razor. It was only supposed to be the razor. That's what the voices told me. The music was just something to focus on until I bled out.
So the radio was just an accident?
I started the cut. Warm water made my skin so soft, but I couldn't go through with it. The radio slipped off the edge when I was getting out. I didn't want to die. It was the voices in my head that wanted me dead.
I'm sorry, kid.
Shh. You hear that? Silence.
By far the worst birthday party ever.
What do you mean? We got brews? We got TV? What more do you want?
I don't know. A party?
Maybe. Cool. You could drive to Boston.
Drive to Boston?
I mean, I guess that's an idea. What? Logistically speaking, how do we... You want to take your car?
death comes, it will never be alone.
Maybe she's getting too much sugar. I mean, that keeps kids awake, right?
Okay, folks, I need you to keep your distance from the scene here. I'm afraid that's still under investigation.
Guy got thrown out of a window. We're still looking at the details.
Thrown out of a window? By who?
Yeah, who did it? Sorry, like I said, it's under investigation.
Is the building safe?
Yeah, is this building safe? Perp didn't stick around, if that's what you mean.
No. They haven't caught the guy yet. But they're pretty sure he's not around now.
Officer Morgan.
Hey, they just want to know if some killer's lurking around, man. Just mow out, okay?
Ma'am, the Salem Police Department will get to the bottom of this. Don't you worry.
If you don't have the suspect in custody, how do you know he's not still here?
Yeah, how do you know?
Actually, they're not sounding so sure now. Can I come stay at your place for a few days?
People, I understand your concern. I'd appreciate it if you'd just move along and let us do our work.
Why doesn't this guy answer Jill? She's got good questions. God, why can't I think of anything original to ask?
Don't want to be outside alone now. I should make sure I stay with these people when I go. What are they afraid of? That we'll be afraid of a killer? I'm afraid already. God, why don't they just tell us?
Well,
Why does everyone need the gory details? This isn't a party. This is a murder investigation.
Scott would loosen up. Jeez, just tell them what happened. They'll find out soon enough.
Hey, Broyles. You seen that little girl that lives here? If she turns up, you come find me. Got it?
Gun.
What was the killer doing here in the first place? What did I miss?
Joy from harm, I would do anything, even push her away, if it meant pushing her to safety.
need to finish investigating before I go somewhere else.
What are they afraid of? That we'll be afraid of a killer? I'm afraid already.
Turn around. You're under arrest.
That's what I walked in on. Was he after the girl? Where'd she go?
Should get this photo to Rex for that Amber Alert.
Man, we gotta find these tenants. If they're still alive. gotta find these tenants. If they're still alive.
Have anywhere that I could stay just for a little
bit? Oh, of course, dear. The church is always here to help.
Out the window.
Gunned me down in the street, and you didn't even check for witnesses? Like you're untouchable. That girl is my only lead. I need to find her.
Mm-hmm.